La la, yeah. La la, wait till I get my money right.
Hit this one hard to right center field, near the wall, and it is gone! Jay, hey, 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 walking off with an unbelievable win! Raise the jolly Roger! I
feel the pressure under more scrutiny.
Left, Harrison dives and makes a great catch. Highway robbery by Josh Harrison.
Now Harrison will pop the train second and third. And Mejia will run right out. Harrison will try and stay in a rundown long enough to get Polanco there. Safe. He's still in the rundown. And he is still safe. Unbelievable. No way. That's impossible. That is impossible. He could not. Shallow center field, Harrison racing out, and Harrison makes the catch. He's unbelievable. This game is 7-1, two outs in the eighth inning. And he sprints out to dead center field, gets a tip of the cap from his pitcher, Josh Harrison. Swinging away and driving it deep to left. Way back, and gone! Jay Hay says, I'll clear the deck. He sends a cannonball over the wall and left for his first hit of the year, and he gives the Buccos the lead. How do you like that, Jay Hay? To right field. Harrison nearing the wall. Off the header, he makes the catch. Raise the Jolly Roger. Jason Grilli earns the save.
Very well for the Pirates.
This one hammered to right center field. Puig going back, and it is gone. Harrison showed power to left. It was foul. Then he goes to right center, and his fourth home run is a tack-on run.
Ballistic. Popped up. Shallow right. Harrison racing in. Harrison still coming in. Jay Hay does it again. He's everywhere.
Slow roller third base. Harrison, bare hand play, makes it in plenty of time.
Wow.
Nice play by Josh Harrison.
When you see this swing and you see the ball come off the bat, I know Alan Craig is thinking, I'm thinking, if it's going to be a base hit.